delusions of grandeur, little doubts of insecurity, and still I'm not sure what the fuck am I supposed to do if I end up a working man. What am I supposed to do as a working man? I don't.